Okay, this is what has been done so far. The trees, here we have trees down. We have all of this. This tree was down blocking the driveway. Had an enormous amount of debris all around the yard, which they've mostly picked up. You can see the trailer there. Up here you can see the flashing damage to the gable on top of the roof. Now we're gonna walk on around. They've cleared out a lot of the stuff in the driveway. There's this little conifer we had. Here's more stuff. There's a root of the tree that damaged the driveway, which is going to need to be fixed. There's another tree that's down. A lot of stuff up on the roof. More stuff that they have piled around here. And then as we walk down this way, you can see that we have all kinds of stuff. This is what the whole yard looked like before the cleanup started last evening. And you can see where the guys have already stacked up a lot of this wood debris. Piles of debris, and it's not even all up yet. A lot of the landscaping has been kind of washed away here. You can see further along, you can see the damage done over on the 15th hole of the golf course. Now over on the west side of the house, if the back of the house faces the golf course. More stuff here. Somehow the air conditioning unit got upended. I'm not sure whether that's because of the because of the storm surge or what. Some of my flashing here. Sure that the irrigation system doesn't work. At any rate, that's what we have right now.